Shit, what is up, lads? Cast and Corral here, back playing Shenmue 1. In the last episode, which have been trying to find out what the contents of the letter is. A Chinese letter. Apparently it's just a number, which led us to Yotsuka Harbor. And trying to find Chen's dojo or something? It's supposed to be in the warehouse number 8, but we checked the new warehouse, but nothing of interest was there, other than saying that there was an old Yotsuka Harbor warehouses. I didn't say that right, but whatever. Oh shit,
Tom. Hi, Dio! Have you heard of the old warehouse district?
The old warehouse district? No, never heard of it, man!
Really?
Oh, yeah?
Do you know anyone who might know about it?
Maybe Hisaka-san can help you!
Hisaka-san?
She sells lunch boxes near the warehouses. She's way over there!
I see. I'll ask her.
Hisaka-san, she knows the warehouse really well. Are you it? You're an artist.
Excuse me.
Huh?
I'm trying to find the old warehouse district.
Sorry, I don't know.
Okay, cool. That was not her. I thought he was pointing to you. Search this. Go where? Not where's. Makes sandwich boxes. I think when I asked one of the fishermen there, they told me it's like way at the end. If I go straight. Are you Hisaka-san?
Hisaka-san.
Will.
I need to get to the old warehouse district, but.
The old warehouse district. It's just up the street.
Great. Thank you very much.
Okay, the fisherman was fucking good. Okay. I've been spending a little too much time being retarded. Also, at least we're in a new district. We haven't really been doing anything exciting, I guess you could say, in the other districts. Dojiba, Sakamoro, whatever it's called. Ibida? No. Restricted?
Hey, wait!
Yeah.
You can't get in without authorization! Get out now!
Wow, okay.
Gotta wait till tonight.
Gotta wait till tonight? Oh my god! Wow, okay. Can I just skip that shit? Why can't I just skip a day, dude? Damn it. I still have to wait through times in this game. Fuck. Okay, fucking finally. Oh, don't give me a QTE.
Hello.
That was close. Okay, now's my chance.
Got ourselves another flashlight.
Huh? There's some writing. Warehouse number 6. No, not here.
Oh, there's a sneaking level.
Security guards. I can't let them catch me.
Shit. Oh, don't come full over here fully. He goes that way. fucking going this way.
Who are you? Wait!
Oh shit. Oh. Fuck. Damn it. Okay.
You, causing trouble again. It's no good. I'll try again tomorrow.
Oh, don't do this. Oh, okay. Very cool. The officer. Can I just wait here till day again if I wanted to? Wait, no, shit, I don't want to turn around. No, 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 no. Okay, cool. Two.
Who are you? You're not supposed to be here.
God damn it. Okay, okay. Let's try this again. Can I head here? Oh, yes.
Yes.
Eight.
This is warehouse number 8.
Finally. I have to go. Okay, that was direct. Okay, what do you want me to do? I already snuck into 8, dude. Ladder. I can't climb it. I think it's just part of the texture as well. Literally not even 3D. Hold up. No, can't read it? Alright, cool. What? I guess I can escape through there. Do I have to make a grand escape? Control box? Do I dig around with that? No. Ah, damn it. What is this soundtrack? It's spooky, but I guess it is, and I don't know. I have no idea who's with me.
Are there any clues about Master Chen here?
I could chart one of the artifacts. Oh, I could have went in there.
Excuse me. Chen-san? It won't open.
Of course. Is he alive? Is he dead? Oh, come on. Turn. hold up. Oh wait, there's stuff here. Forgot about that. No. Oh.
What kind of pot is this?
I don't know, dude. There's a play here, though. Ah, cutscene.
Ah!
Oh my
god. Who's there?
Whoa. Are you? Oh, wait, is this Mafia? Okay, okay.
Wait, Guizhan.
What?
Oh, Nani. Old man. You must be Chen.
Master Chen.
Yes.
Master Chen?
Breaking Ender Trophy. Dang. I like the outfit too, man.
You are the young man who has called?
Yes, Ryo Hazuki. This says, if you ever need help, seek the aid of Master Chen.
May I look at the letter?
Sure.
We need to look at it backwards as well?
Yes, this is Zhu's handwriting.
Zhu?
But it appears this letter arrived too late.
Yes. This Zhu Yonda, how does he know my father?
Zhu and your father brought back a certain mirror from China.
Is it that green mirror? Or jade?
The mirror? The one that man stole.
It was stolen?
Yes. The man who killed my father, Lan Di.
Lan Di.
Do you know him?
Well, I know of him. An organization called Qi Youmin. Its leader goes by that name. I hear he's a master of a deadly martial art.
Yes, he used a style I've never seen.
Probably so.
I think we mean the same person.
What does this mean? Please tell me, why my father? You needn't tell this boy anything, father. Father?
No, I'm bound by my promise to Zhu Yuanda regarding this boy's father.
But...
Was only one mirror stolen?
Huh?
I'm asking if only one mirror was stolen.
There's more?
Yes, made of stone, a dragon design.
If so, then there's one more. I believe the Phoenix Mirror.
Phoenix?
A mythical bird of Chinese legend that guards human life.
That mirror? My house?
Perhaps. Find it, and then we'll talk.
Yes, when I do, I'll return.
From now on, okay, cool. Telephone beforehand.
Telephone.
And remember the password.
Ah, yes. Oh, back here. Back home. Fanny's met me somewhere in our house, and my... It's my only lead, so I must find it? The password is Heaven, Dragon, Earth, Comrades. He even sells a description. It's not even hidden. Though, as of recording, I think even 2017.
Thank you, Ine-san.
You can reveal descriptions of hidden trophy stuff. Or a description of hidden trophies. And it just says it's in the Hazuki basement, but I don't know where that shit is. Probably need to ask around the house. No. Oh yeah, it's snowing too. I like that. Anything here? No, that's nowhere. That's the dojo. I don't think the dojo has anything. Though if I can come across my mum, that'll be nice. Alright. She has to be somewhere in this house. Oh wait, there she is.
Ine-san?
Yes, what is it?
Well, about that day, have you remembered anything?
No, and I do not want to think about it. I get chills thinking about it even now.
Oh.
By the way, Fukuhara-san was looking for you.
Huh? Fukuhara-san is?
Where's Fukuhara-san? I know that in this game, actually as of now, no one except Chen knows of where I, or where the Phoenix Mirror is. Actually, not even Chen. It's just the dad. And of course he's dead. Wait, that's a letter? What's this? I can't interact. What? I can't interact with that. Probably not important for me as of now. Ah, damn it. Okay, that leads to outside. Family altar Buddhist. Nani. Books of matches. Let's see where Fuku-san is. Unless he's sweeping. So I know that he sometimes does that shit. Might be a fruitless endeavor, but I'm just willing to go through it. Nah, of course. Wait, what? Oh, a table. What is this? Yeah. Okay, let's just look for Fuku-san. And probably talk to Nozomi as well. See if she wants to say anything to me. Let's just go to yard. And if I can't find him, I'm just going to... Let's check the dojo. Hopefully we can... Oh wait, no, there he is.
Fuku-san.
Huh?
Hello, dude.
Ryo-san, I...
What is it, Fuku-san?
I'm sorry. I told Ine-san.
What did you tell her?
I told her what you're doing. I told her everything I know.
You what?
I'll go on,
just couldn't help myself. And Ine-san needed to know.
Fuku-san.
I'm really sorry.
It's okay. Fuku-san, do you know anything about the Phoenix Mirror?
The Phoenix Mirror?
My father may have had it.
No, I've never heard him say anything about a mirror.
Really?
Ine-san might know something about it, though.
Okay, let's go ask her.
What?
Ah, Ine-san.
Fuku-san, talks very loud, doesn't he?
Ooh, yes.
Huh?
I just heard the two of you talking.
We were talking?
Yes, I'm sorry. It was rude of me to eavesdrop.
Oh, it's okay.
No, it wasn't. But then, who could tell the son of Iwao Hazuki to stay out of trouble? I hate to say it, but I feel like I'm letting your father down.
Maybe, maybe not.
I'm sorry for making you worry so much.
Dio-san, I don't know if this will help or not. But there was one thing I recall. It wasn't that long ago when Azuki-sensei went to an antique shop to have something stored for him.
My father did what?
I don't know what it was, but he said it was very important.
Antique shop.
Antique shop. So there is an antique shop. I think they called it Bunko. It's like across from a lunchbox stand. I don't know where that is. Also, let's talk.
Ryo!
Nozomi.
Making any progress?
Yeah. I found something my father left for me.
Your father?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. See you later.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Nozomi.
Ryo, take care of your...
Sure.
Oh, is that it? Just that shit? Where's the lunchbox? Seriously, I don't know where that shit is. I've never seen a stand anywhere. I was in Dojiba. I don't know if I'm saying that the place right. Lunchbox stand. Don't know what that was. Shit. Just the one. Oh, the thing's not here. The hot dog stand. So we really didn't move back. Moved to the harbor.
Kurita-san.
Yo! What's going on?
I'm on my way to the antique...
Over near the convenience store. They sell nice goods, but too expensive.
I see.
I saw a nice vase there a while back.
Vase?
Thought I'd buy it for Yuriko, but it was too expensive for me.
That's too bad.
So it's... opposite of the convenience store? What? I feel contradicted. Or is it, did he say next to the convenience store? Oh, this place. Okay. I don't see this lunchbox stand, though.
Excuse me? Oh!
Huh? Oh.
No. That's a delightful sound, don't you agree?
Bullshit.
It was made especially for that butterfly woman.
Butterfly?
You know Madame Butterfly, don't you?
What? No.
You, you're Hazuki Sensei's...
son.
Oh
yes.
My, that was a terrible thing. Your father. Ah, I was holding something at Sensei's request. Hmm,
oh, yeah?
Just where did I put it, huh?
Hmm.
Oh, yes. It was very important, so I put it here.
Is that the clock or is it within the clock? Oh no, it's not a clock at all. Oh.
He'd asked me to polish and look after it for him.
For my father?
It's given to the Hazuki heirs once they turn 18. I gather this antique has been passed down from generation to generation.
Excuse me. Yes, somewhere
Father.
If there's anything I can do for you, please let me know.
Yeah, got it, bro.
Hazuki Sensei was always there for me when I needed him.
Was there anything else that he asked you to hold for him?
Anything else?
Like a mirror, called the Phoenix Mirror.
A Phoenix Mirror? Sorry, I don't know of any mirror.
Well, that's okay.
Alright, that's fine.
Thank you very much.
Okay, so he basically doesn't know anything. I left me the Hazuki family sword guard. Back home we go. Oh, shit, him.
No way! You're working with Landy?
If I was.
Why, you...
You're just assuming shit now. Okay, now we're fucking fighting. That's fine. So what was not done in the fucking... No. Damn it! What? Is this supposed to be some hard time humbling?
If I continue, then I'll fail as your bodyguard.
A bodyguard?
A bodyguard?
Mother told me to guard you.
What?
Interesting.
Calm down.
Okay.
If you don't live, it'll be a problem for us.
What you mean?
You still don't realize your role, do you? If Lan Di gets that mirror, no one can stop him.
Wait, why?
Oh, shit.
Hurry and find that mirror. Before they suspect anything.
Your job. What?
Lan Di-sama, the Phoenix Mirror?
What? What a fucking crazy man. Oh, okay.
Yes? This was at the antique shop for me.
Let's see.
Where are you looking at, bro?
It's a sword handguard.
Yeah. It was my father's. It's a part of my inheritance.
I see.
Have you seen this before? Like this design?
It might be a family crest. Have you asked Ine-san?
Family crest?
No, not yet.
Well, you should ask her.
You're right.
I think she's in the altar room.
Thanks.
Okay, I think I know where that is. Alright. It sounds like it's already night, but I know it's not. Like, what, 2? Or 1? Shit. Is it on the other side? Wait, what? Oh no. Oh no. What is this? Oh, Virtua Fighter. Cool. I'm supposing the female character that was to the right of that poster is another Sega IP that I don't know. Okay, where's this? Where is this room? Is it here? No, wait, that's where the note is. Maybe I can read it after taking a look at the altar room. I swore I know where it was. Nah, okay.
This was at the antique shop.
A sword handguard.
Ine-san, do you know anything about this?
The snow ring, the two stars, and a sword. That's the Hazuki family crest.
Ah, of course.
And that mirror you're looking for, I wonder if there's a connection. Maybe your father left us a clue.
Snow ring, two stars, one sword. Thanks.
Except the snow ring, I guess. Right. Snow ring, two stars, one sword. Epic. Did that note have any relevance? Opa. I can't. What? Huh?
Huh. What's this key for?
Can I take it?
A key? But to what?
For marketing, but I don't know for what, man. Wait, do I need to turn on the light just to read this? I still can't interact with it. Okay, about the crest. I think we can find more info in the dojo. Whoa. There you go. Yard. Alright. Where can I go in the dojo? Oh, that's just a hose, okay. Let's not dick around with that. Damn it. I don't want to be stupid. Oh no, that's what I'm becoming. Nothing? Oh wait, there's a bird thing.
Huh? What's this slot for?
It looks like a sword can fit there. That bird looks familiar. Oh, there's two birds. Wait, that black box had that key with a key inside it. Unless.
That shape. Why is that here?
Wanna try it out, my guy?
What's this doing here? Is it some kind of switch?
There's those two birds.
Huh. What's this key for?
You gonna ask that again?
A key? But to what?
Oh, I finally take
this. This may come in handy.
Okay, so I took note of the box. Oh, there you go. Ooh-woo. Ooh-woo, we could be going somewhere. Damn it, no. Oh, damn it. She's going up again. She probably just went to the bathroom. Alright. Yard. That's where I want to be. Excuse me. Alright. So.
What's this doing here? Is it some kind of switch?
Can I use this? Okay. I just wanted to see if I can get the key first.
Okay.
That's it, okay.
What could it be for?
Don't know. Probably is it just for the sword, because you don't have a blade. But there's a blade that goes through there. The eight principles of yin and yang. And
I can't reach it.
The fuck? You want to reach it? Well, why? Huh. Oh, wait, I can use that, can I? Oh, wait, hold up. I see. That's a keyhole. What's this?
Yeah, it opened.
What? Okay.
This sword, it has...
It has everything but the sword guard. Hand guard, I mean. Wanna unsheath it? Oh. Hey, what the fuck is this? Oh wait, that's the scroll that I took down, doesn't it? Yeah.
Was Father trying to hide this sword on purpose?
Maybe. No. Okay, we're looking at it from a different angle. Cool.
Why is that here? What's this slot for?
What are you asking for? Oh. Are you sure you should be having that over your head? Okay.
Okay. Wow, so it was a switch.
You don't sound enthusiastic. Okay, cool. Ah, shit. Where am I going here? Okay.
I wonder where this leads.
Going down. Oh god, this is fucking dark. Ooh woo. Hello. Oh. Stuff.
I wonder if there are any clues here.
Same.
Gotta find a candle.
Candle? Hello?
I can still use it. Now, just to light it.
Oh yeah, there's a box of matches here.
These are all dried out.
Oh, fuck off. Wait, is that good or bad? I don't know if it's gonna be controllable. I don't know shit. What is this?
Elixir of Eternal Youth. I remember my father telling me about it being used by martial arts experts in China. Where did father get this?
I don't know. Some Chinese market? Do you even want to know what's in there? Oh, what's this?
The Stab Armor? It looks like the name of a move.
Stab Armor? Okay. No.
Where's the mirror?
I'm trying.
What strange paper? It doesn't look Japanese at all. Where did father get this?
What is this, like Ning Warrior shit?
What strange paper? It doesn't look Japanese at all. Where did father get this? Where would I hide it?
I don't know.
The dragon mirror was buried under the cherry tree.
Can I look at that specific chest?
It's father when he was young, but who's that with him?
Looks like some Chinese uniform. Alright. Found a whole picked photo of dad.
Maybe the electricity works. Probably. If I had a light bulb, it may just work.
I don't have a light bulb. And it could work, actually. The fact that you just said that. Also, can I just light candles? Can I just look at that thing real quick? No. Okay. Nothing else here. Did we take a look at this? No. Is that a scroll?
It says, "All good deeds shall be rewarded." Did my father write it?
Your dad of Chinese descent? I would like to know. I would like to know where everything is. I don't think there's any other way, right? That it goes back up. So I can light that candle. That part's lit. There's another candle, right? Thing over there. Lit. Cool. And here, right?
It's an axe. What's it doing here?
Oh, you're just gonna pick it up. Put it back down. Alright, cool. At least I don't have to lug that shit around. Whoa. mark?
These scratches must be from the shells.
Okay. Where's scratches? Wait, shit. You have to pull it? How can you be doing this in your socks? Oh wait, the dojo thing. Okay. Alright. You got... Ooh,
huh?
That's...
That wall. The color's slightly different.
Is that what the seal thing's for? That sealed note. I think I know what to do. Can I lug this around?
Can I break the wall with this axe?
Interesting question. But that's what I wanted to try out as well.
Where would he hide the other?
Oh, maybe he... Oh!
This is the Hazuki family crest.
Yes, it is.
This box. Got it.
Cool. Stab in the dark, trophy.
It's the Phoenix Mirror.
Aw, yeah. Hell yeah. Very nice. Hey, Mom. Hey, Mom.
Ryo-san, you found the mirror? So that's the Phoenix Mirror? It's kinda creepy, eh?
I feel like it's pulling me in.
Ryo-san, stop it, please! You think it could be cursed?
No, I don't think it's cursed.
Huh?
I have a feeling about it,
yeah.
But I can't explain.
Hey, see what I mean? That's dangerous!
Jesus, calm down, kid.
Are you possessed?
Folks, get real, would you?
What? I'm serious!
Enough. Give me some time alone, okay?
Sure.
I should take this mirror to Master Chen.
Sure, why not? Oh, it's nighttime though, and I think I'll just end it off here, my guys. So, yeah, thank you all for watching. Leave a like for this episode. And don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. And I shall see you in my episode you watch Nexus Jam, man. Peace.
That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old king. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slow.